Well, hello world.
Hello YouTube.
Hello everybody. Tonight we're going to have a simple meal. It's going to be chicken and just cooked rice. A super dog butt! I super spiced the chicken and this and that so I can make that plain old rice, you know, lift that up out of its doldrum. So what we have here, I could have swore I kicked it over here, is my rice. But the thing is, it's just rice. I'm gonna have to do it this way. Is it has bugs in it. Mara. Dog one. And dog slobber. Let's sit here and pull this off. There we go. Pretty slick. Ah, towel. Irritating. Throw my stuff in buckets. This is a bag of rice that got away from me. Way back. Because I cleaned up the corn room. So I'm going to start working out in it. Getting some muscles. That kind of thing. The thing is, oh, and I didn't freeze it. The rest of it's all doing just fine. Because I froze everything. Well, I just, you know, got jiggy with it. I'm not quicker, though. It's everything that's grain of any sort, like boxes of cream of wheat and all that kind of thing. I stuck it all in the freezer and froze it. And not one problem did I have. So with this much, here we go, rice, we're going to wash it. See, now if you look, you know, you can see a bug or two. Let's have a look here. I'm going to really zoom in on this bad boy. Look at the optics on that boy. Okay. Yeah, there's a couple in there. Right. But watch this. And I won't mind if my camera tips into the, because you know, it's a waterproof camera. There we go. Watch this. You'll be amazed. Personally, I'm not that busted up about bugs. When you really, really need some stuff, that just little bits of protein in there, and them bugs might just do you a little better. But they're all dead. They didn't, you know, hatch out, breed or colonize. Ah, shoot the rice. Off they go. And that's the end of the bugs. So if you get buggy stuff, don't worry that much about it. Because if they're dead, that's nice. There it is, nice clean rice. No problem. Yeah? There you go. So if you got a bug situation, since you're going to cook it anyway, just take and float them out, wash them out, and cook it up. Like I said, this here rice cooker, the very best. Now, in this case right here, can't get it out, get my water. So don't worry about the bugs, is pretty much what I'm saying here. One. So you can wash that out of there. And get that. Sorry, you know, holding one thing and doing another. There's another problem about being alone, boy. Need someone to hold the damn camera. y'all know how to make rice, I'm sure. Almost. Two. Like panning for gold. And just some. And there's my recipe. I'm using bottled water because I don't like the water here. It's got arsenic in it. And we'll just see. Now look. Nice and clear. Not a thing in it. And there's a buttload of bugs in that dang rice. You can see them. So, and I've been doing this for the last... People may, you know, get a little creepy and bugged out. And I'm sure it's not the best way to get a girlfriend. But I've been eating this for about the last couple of weeks and have no adverse effects at all. Get a prepper, huh? There we go, some light. Ah! So, there it is. If you got bugs, you know, you can deal with it. Man up. All right. Not by your wits, not by your worries. Peace. Bye.